I'm a story of a man who makes his way on his own.